The funeral and service of Mamelodi Sundowns and Bafana player Modjeka Madisha is getting underway at his home Madisha Leolo village at Zebediela in Limpopo. Yeah, so as you can see, the funeral is getting underway at his home, that is Leolo village, that is at Zebediela in Limpopo. Yeah, so guys, Modjeka Madisha died in a horrific accident together with his friend last year, December 2020. Yeah, so guys, if you didn't hear the news, you can use our comment section to send your condolences there. And don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell icon to receive all the latest updates coming.